Mathematics just confuse me. Derivative and integral. To understand any of it, I would need a miracle. Maybe I need to go back to something that's fundamental. How is this easy? Mathematically, product chain and even Simpsons. All these rules and so much more. Lines that can be tangent, scalar, numbers like 3.14. Even simple long division starts to feel like such a chore. It's too hard for me. Mathematically, I just need to take a step back. Look at the problem again. If I use a different attack, just breathe and count back to 10. Let's look over critical points, things to know for calculus. Natural logs and y double prime functions are continuous. Some of them are hyperbolic and systems homogeneous. Got to look closely, mathematically. Gottfried Leibniz, Isaac Newton, James Bernoulli, Blaise Pascal, Michael Rowley, and Euler, many names for just one gal. Looking at what they had thought might help me out, I think it shall. Finding out the key, mathematically. Yeah, they may have had a good point. Listening in class helps you see. All these numbers solve some problems, like limits to infinity. I can finally function right now, solving all these distractions. I can solve the hardest problems, even partial fractions. Grab your pencil, come on at it. It's too late to try and quit, you'll see. It can be easy.